Commander, a pleasure to see you again. Can I help you with something?
Thank you.
Have a pleasant visit to Nos Astra, Commander.
The Council thought that Blasto, the first Anar Spectre, would play by the rules.
This one has forgotten whether its heat sink is overcapacity. It wonders whether the criminal scum considers itself fortunate.
Are you sorting prefabs?
I spent the last 2 years here. I had a purpose, a goal. Now that I've accomplished it, something occurs to me. In all that time, I never looked at the horizon. It is spectacular.
Data. Don't ask, just call it a gift. Just spread the word. The family will be okay.
The prison ship Purgatory has been destroyed following an apparent riot. Security ships are en route to the area to retrieve prisoners and guards from life pods. Certa Foundation is likely to close by the end of this fiscal year. The Foundation never recovered from a deadly attack by biotic extremists on one of its medical centers 2 years ago. Celebrations are planned across Terra Nova for the upcoming anniversary of the thwarted terrorist attack on the colony. Former hostage Kate Bowman is expected to read a thank you message to Alliance soldiers who rescued her. If a Terran terrorist responsible for the attack on the colony, known only as Balak, remains at large. Protesters have again attempted to extinguish the Shepherd Memorial flame on Torfin. Authorities issued warnings, but Admiral Hackett asked that no arrests be made. Explorer ships have reported seeing vessels of an unknown make, but whose silhouette strongly resembles ancient Rachni ship profiles. The few ships sighted have been small scouting vessels that rapidly retreated. The Council has pledged a full investigation. Sources say that the Asari Shaira, more commonly known as the Consort, may be leaving the Citadel after years of bad press and rumors of intelligence leaks. Emotions at Shepard's rumored survival are mixed. While some are overjoyed to see him return, others believe his false death was a betrayal. 2 years after a Geth attack nearly destroyed it, the colony of Zoo's Hope has announced plans for an expansion. The recent attack on Horizon has other Council species looking to their own security. The Turian fleet is reportedly bolstering its crew complement, while the Salarian Special Tasks Group is reportedly investigating the colony attacks. The Kanan Aleko Memorial Scholarship has begun sending gifted human biotics to the Ascension Project for care and training. Aleko, a graduate of the controversial Biotic Acclimation and Temperance Training Project, sacrificed his life to help stop Saren on Vermeer. Planets in the Nubian Expanse have been experiencing drastic and sudden climate changes. While initial reports suggest this could be caused by a Batarian orbital mirror system, no such technology is currently located in this area. The planet Canalis in the Dorada system recently underwent rapid climate change. Then, just as rapidly, the changes reversed. A research team is investigating the strange events. Later today, we interview Chancellor Udina. This relentless advocate for humanity has ruffled some feathers and has no plans to stop. Tune in and learn what the man the Turian hierarchy called a diplomatic incident waiting to happen has to say about humanity's role in galactic affairs. The Destiny Ascension has completed its 20 colony victory cruise. Council members aboard thanked Human Alliance soldiers for their efforts in repelling Saren's invasion 2 years ago. The attack on the human colony of Freedom's Progress has generated a swift but confused response. 8 vessels have been sent, but it is not clear whether there are survivors. The Council offered its sympathy, but regretted that it could not become involved in a purely human matter. Bad luck on the stock market, debt piling up. Perhaps you need to explore other options.
Hey, we're friends. I have never called you that.
No, but you're thinking about it. You think it was easy growing up, pure blood? I did some stupid things to get away from the taunts. The stupid drug users you're laughing at, I might have been one of them.
I didn't mean... Okay, look, I'll take another look at the contract. Maybe it needs to be reclassified.
Forget it. Do whatever you want.
Trust me, the goods coming in from the Terminus systems are great for business.
I don't know. Some of them seem dangerous.
That's the whole point. Danger means more contract work for us.
I'm telling you, relax. Vax will never notice a few missing pieces. No, I can't get in. Because it's a crime scene. It's all locked down. Eclipse mercs, some Justicar, I don't know. Nobody is ever going to see the extra merchandise, which is why we're going to be real.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm taking my goods to Omega, Detective.
You're not going anywhere, Merchant. Not until I solve this murder.
I had nothing to do with that. It was those mercenary thugs you can't seem to get rid of.
The victim was your business partner, and I'm not ruling you out. I'll let you know when you can leave.
What about that Justicar that just showed up? Everyone says she might go crazy and start killing. I need to leave.
She'll only kill the unjust, so I'm sure you have nothing to worry about, Pitney Four. Find me in the station if you need me.
What do you want? I've already got mercs wanting to kill me like they did my partner. I don't need any more trouble. As if that weren't enough, some Asari Justicar showed up this morning. All the natives are scared of her. I've got to get off this world.
Has Samara actually done anything yet?
The Asari say that Justicars are lethal in a fight. And if they so much as smell corruption, they start shooting. The thing is, corruption isn't that hard to find around here.
Tell me how to find the Justicar.
She's in the alley where my business partner was murdered. A detective sealed the area, so you'll have to talk with her if you want to go there.
Why do you think it was mercenaries?
Dagny Kerr was cutting through a back alley last night when someone killed him with a shotgun. I saw his body this morning. They'd used modded rounds. That means Eclipse mercs.
You must know something about these Eclipse.
I occasionally do business with them. But only in well-lit places. With my guards. And only after the creds clear. This is a scummy bunch, even by merc standards. They sell red sand, all kinds of illegal items, and they are all cold-blooded killers.
You don't seem too broken up about your partner's death.
Dagny Kerr knew the risks when he took to spacing. Right now, my worry is me. It's unhealthy to be a Volus in the Nosastra spaceport right now. Especially a Volus named Pitney Four.
Why do you think it was mercenaries?
Dagny Kerr was cutting through a back alley last night when someone killed him with a shotgun. I saw his body this morning. They'd used modded rounds. That means Eclipse mercs.
Why would these mercs kill him? And why do you think they're coming after you, too?
I have no idea. We're innocent merchants. But they killed him, so they must be after me, too. I have to work the angles and get out of here.
I should go.
Cops don't admit it, but the Eclipse sisters run this area. I hear you can buy red sand from the Eclipse. Just don't cross them. Cops don't admit it, but the Eclipse sisters run this area.
Nothing to see here. Move along. I wanted to be a Justicar when I was young. Every Asari does, I guess. I don't trust that Volus. There's something about him. I wanted to be a Justicar when I was young. Every Asari does, I guess.
Nice guns. Try not to use them in my district. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for an Asari warrior named Samara.
If you've got a score to settle with Samara, take it somewhere else. I've got more than enough trouble here already.
I need to recruit Samara for my mission. Then we'll be on our way.
Justicars usually work alone, but they are drawn to impossible causes.
That's convenient.
If you're getting her out of my district, I'll get you to her ASAP. She's at the crime scene.
You're letting her into a sealed crime scene?
I'm a cop. I'll work with the Justicar all I can. Besides, she's been looking at crime scenes longer than our two lifespans combined. She knows how to handle herself.
You're awfully anxious to get Samara out of your district.
My bosses want me to detain her. They're worried she'll cause some kind of cross-species incident. But her Justicar code won't let her be taken into custody. If I try it, she'll have to kill me. I have no interest in dying, so if you lure her away with some big noble cause before I have to carry out my orders, I'm thrilled to help you.
Samara would kill a cop? That doesn't sound very just.
She would die defending an honest cop, but she'd fight an army of dirty cops to the death. I admire her dedication, but her presence is still a big problem. I need her gone before I have to carry out my orders.
Your superiors are sending you to certain death for no good reason. You have a right to disobey.
Shepard knows impossible odds. Believe me.